wanted to reach out and just say thank you to EWTN. I'm a typical 26-year-old. I was raised Catholic, but like so many people my age, I strayed from my faith. I still believed in God, but felt uneasy about religion. I usually check out Bravo or E! Before I go to bed, but for some reason, I turned to EWTN the other night and Women of Grace was on, so I watched it. The next day, I was working from home, flipping through the channels, and Women of Grace was on again, so I kept watching. I've been struggling with the breakup of a long-term relationship and the total heartbreak that's been weighing on me. I've been praying to God to help me through it. On the episode, the young woman spoke about her engagement being called off, that she felt the same way I did, but she put her trust in the Lord and found that He had a better plan for her. I really feel like this was God answering my prayers and His way of letting me know that everything was going to be okay. I want to thank the young woman and EWTN for changing my life. I know now that my tuning into EWTN was no accident.
Just another example of the kind of letters we receive every day because of your ongoing prayers and financial support. To act now, just go to EWTN.com/giving or call us at 1-800-447-EWTN or send your donation to EWTN, 5817 Old Leeds Road, Irondale, Alabama, 35210.